Hi guys, you're watching Olka's Drumming, and today I'm going to give you a short video about how to just warm up before songs. A lot of my students, when they get into the classroom, they want to start immediately with the songs. For me, I always encourage and I always do this as a warm-up exercise. It's quick and easy, nothing too serious, but it's so crucial. It will help you a lot within the songs to just be there from the first song if you're doing gigs. 30 minutes or 45 minute sets. Usually me personally, only by the third song, second song before I started warming up, you can actually feel your wrist working and the speed and the fluency is there. So this is what I usually do with my students. Takes about a minute or two and I'm gonna demonstrate quickly. Singles, doubles, and paradiddles. Those are the three strokes that I use for the warm-ups, and I count 8 bars of each of them and I do it at 60 BPMs with my students, and as they get a little bit better, I push up the tempo to 65, 70, 75, 80, and so forth. So I'm going to start at 60 BPMs, demonstrating the whole sequence of the singles, the doubles, and the paradiddles. Single strokes are just 1E and then 2E and then 3E and then 4E and then. Double strokes, right, right, left, left, right, right, left, right, right, left, left, right, right, left, left, right, right, left, or 1E and then 2E and then 3E and then 4E and then. The paradiddle is going to be right, left, right, right. BPMs, here we go. 60 BPMs, if it's comfortable, move it up to 65, 70, and so forth. Have fun with it. Cheers.